does have a couple other running backs aside from Wingo and Johnson, the team added a little more depth by moving true freshman Kelvin Fisher from corner to running back. Petrino made a point of speaking to the media after practice to update his injured running back status. According to the head hog, Davis had surgery on his ankle this morning, but it was disappointing to see one of his hardest working players go down for the year.
Obviously, we're going to miss him. We're going to have to find a way to cover for his production in a number of different ways. But the good thing is we have depth at the position. We have guys that are proven that they can play in this conference and be very, very productive. And we got to act just like we did a year ago.